And now Punk with McIntyre up on his shoulders.
He'd be thinking about go to sleep. McIntyre wisely grasping the cell.
X's in the world talking about Hell in a Cell as we kick off the night tonight inside this structure with McIntyre and Punk.
Oh! Claymore! Claymore! Claymore by McIntyre! Driving Punk to the floor!
Punk is physically maimed, exhausted, beat.
Oh! And a toolbox to the face of McIntyre! And suddenly Punk's got a chance! Toolbox in hand, using it as a weapon, and unloading on McIntyre!
We're gonna have to break out the Muda scale pretty soon as Punk makes the climb to the top turnbuckle. Toolbox in hand!
McIntyre can't see, trying to wipe the blood, and again, he's taken down!
Blinded, battered, brutalized!
As intense a match as you'll ever see. McIntyre now just powering up Punk.
Oh God. Oh good God.
Oh my God! Through the table! Through the damn table!
Punk ain't getting up.
It's magic. Oh my goodness. The ultimate FU from McIntyre to Punk. The plastic beads, the kind of beads that the bracelet that meant so much to CM Punk were made of. Drew McIntyre symbolically pouring them all over the head of Punk. But Claymore!
Oh,
oh my God! Oh my God! McIntyre! McIntyre there! Punk is back!
Oh, and followed it up with a splash.
Bayley has taken a ton of punishment to this point.
Yeah, this is the pace that Nia likes. And now she's got Bayley in position, perhaps for the Annihilator. Her finishing move has taken out so. And Bayley, though, knows it's coming. Quickly back to her feet. And now Bayley pounded away on Nia.
Desperately trying to chop at the knees, the hamstrings of the champion, trying to soften up Nia Jax.
Oh, what the hell?
We've seen this before, Cole.
Can she pull it off again? She did this at SummerSlam. Nia up top.
Cover here for the title.
And Nia Jax kicks out and drops Bayley right on the back of the head of the official Jessica Carr.
Just incidental contact. I think Jessica's going to be just fine. But Nia Jax like a...
Oh! I don't think she's going to be fine now. Nia Jax falling on the official.
And again, that was incidental. That was not malicious from the champion, but the bottom line is the official's out in the ring.
And now Bayley.
Oh!
Pop up stunner from Bayley.
And Bayley now. Rose plant to Nia. Cover! She can have the title one, but the official's down.
Just wake up!
Bayley had the championship won, but the official, uh-oh.
It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen.
Miss Money in the Bank, heading to the ring. Bayley, though, meets her there. Tiffany strapped with a briefcase to Bayley. And now what does Tiffany do? Does she cash in for a triple threat?
Well, there's no official to give the briefcase to.
Jessica Carr now realizing the contract's in the ring as she comes to. And uh-oh, Tiffany caught red-handed.
Double leg by Finn.
Bang, stomp right to the chest.
And again.
And now Balor is taking over.
And this is a little bit more along the lines of what I expected from Finn, trying to chop Damian down, but Priest again puts the brakes on, hoisting Balor way up high.
Yeah, the gut wrench by Priest into a razor's edge. Paying homage to his hero, Razor Ramon, hook of the leg, kick out.
You wonder when this was going to happen. Carlito with the Judgment Day.
Right here.
And there's J.D. McDonough, Balor's tag team partner. Into the corner goes Priest. And Balor's going to steal the damn match because of McDonough and Carlito. Coup de grâce by Balor. Cover by Finn on Priest. Priest got the shoulder up.
Dominic there, looking back at her bow. Suplex, oh, look at what's coming. Looking for Three Amigos is Liv Morgan on Rhea Ripley.
The third time could be the charm and could retain the championship for Morgan.
Blocked by Rhea.
Uh-oh. Liv out the back door.
Rhea trying to fight back into this, really on one leg at this point. Trying to power Liv up.
Come on, Liv! Oh, and down goes Liv.
For the release lasers.
Oh, wait a minute. Dominic's got the door open.
It's a miracle.
I think he picked the lock. Did he learn that in prison? What do you think he used?
I don't know, Cole. I've never had to pick a prison cell lock before. I've been in a shark cage.
Now Rhea going up to the top rope. Morgan in trouble. Rhea Ripley up top. And now she's paying homage.
Oh, now she's just lusting after Dirty Dom again.
Oh.
From the top, frog splash to Liv to win the championship. Hook of the leg.
Official Dan Engler allowing a lot to go in this matchup. And again, just mocking Dom. Out on the floor, Rhea Ripley looking up at Dominic. Gonna make Dominic watch the love of his life suffer a riptide.
My God.
And Dominic is helpless.
And now Liv sent back into the ring.
Let me kick. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my God.
Oh, God. Oh, God, he's trapped.
Dominic hanging from the cage.
Somebody get some help.
Believe the...
That's because Dan doesn't know what it's like to be in love.
I think the headquarters will be reviewing that tape.
As Rhea Ripley now has a kendo stick in hand.
And, what did I just thought?
What? What?
What do you think about it?
What are you thinking, Michael? What are you thinking, Cole?
Dominic's hung up like a stuck hog.
I was hoping that was not what you were thinking.
He has no idea and he has nowhere to go.
Because Rhea's thinking the same damn thing.
There's no way to get out of this.
Hold on. Happy birthday to me. Hey.
Oh, here we go.
Cover up, Dom. Cover up.
Rhea trying to knock the stuffing out of Dominic. I'm expecting candy to go flying everywhere. And wait a minute. Who the hell?
Yes, it is!
Raquel Rodriguez! Raquel Rodriguez assaulting Rhea Ripley!
We haven't seen Raquel in months!
Well, Rhea's partially responsible for that! The bell is rung!
Locked and loaded!
Measuring his man, Solo back to his feet. Reigns went for the Superman punch, caught by Solo. Solo looking at the Samoan spike. Reigns ducked underneath.
Crucifix.
Roll through, cover for the win. Kick out by Sokoa. Superman punch. Cover. Solo's still in it. by Tonga. Tonga Loa. Spear by Solo. Cover by Sokoa. Take out Reigns.
Corey.
What?
Corey.
What?
My monitor is gone. I can't see.
And now Solo screaming at Reigns. Screaming at Reigns.
They are endless.
Corey, that's what I was talking
they
about.
They are as deep as they are dangerous.
There's some dude in a hoodie and a bandana at ringside.
And he just took out Tama Tonga and Tonga Loa. Oh, my goodness. Jimmy Uso is back. Jimmy's back.
Bloodline here! Spear by Reigns! Cover! And a win!
Here are your winners! The team of the Undisputed WWE Champion! The American Nightmare! Cody Rhodes! And Roman!
He's alone. He's being assaulted by the Tongans. Solo's back into the ring.
Even Gantu's Tongans. Back up. You gave me a word, Us. You know what you say, Us? What you say? Come on, what you say? I'm with you.
Jimmy Uso. Forcing Roman to do the right thing and come to the aid of Roman Reigns. And Roman and Jimmy.
Super kick.
Going after the Bloodline.
And one for baby brother.
Superman punch. The Bloodline in retreat. The original Bloodline standing tall.
The final boss has returned. What does this mean for the future of the Bloodline?
Don't forget the press conference, UFC 307. Please watch now.